Picture a man of nearly 30 who seems twice as old with clothes torn and dirty. Give him a job shining shoes or cleaning out toilets with bus station crews. Give him 6 children with nothing to eat. Expose them to life on a ghetto street. Tie an old rag around his wife's head and have her pregnant and lying in bed. Stuff them all in a Harlem house and then tell them how bad things are down south.